Are you looking forward on how to change ChatGPT account password? Then you're on the right video. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you the step-by-step process on how you can easily change the password of your ChatGPT account. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. The first thing you need to know that you cannot change your password if you are logged into your ChatGPT account. So what you can do is click on this three horizontal line at the top left corner. The option of logout will be visible to you. Click on it. You will be logged out of your account. Now tap on login. Enter the email address that is associated with your ChatGPT account. Then click on continue. As you're looking forward on how to change the password of your ChatGPT account, here click on forgot password. Tap on continue and they will send a mail on your email address where you can change your password of your ChatGPT account. Now you need to go back and check your email. At the top, you'll get to see the mail that they have sent. Tap on it. Now click on reset password. It will lead you to the page where you'll be able to change the password of your ChatGPT account. So here enter the new password that you prefer. And then here re-enter the new password that you have just set. Once you are done, click on reset password. There you go, the password of your ChatGPT has been successfully changed. Now you have to enter the new password while logging to your account. So this is it for today and this was the tutorial video on how to change the password of your ChatGPT account. I hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.